Had run her down, tired of fighting with fist and frosty frown. No joke, no smile, no laughter would help her up this time. She'd like to leave it all behind, she'd love to taste some wine. So she told me she was leaving, moving to the States. Her mom had told me long ago it would be ending that way.
Still, we can smell it. Still.